Breaking news tonight. A Madison County deputy shot in the head in a standoff nearly 3 months ago is walking tonight. Friends shared this video of Brad Sullivan walking down the hall on Facebook, dedicated to prayers and updates about his condition. The man accused of shooting him, Edgar Egbert, is in jail tonight without bond, facing several charges. Prosecutors say Egbert fired nearly 90 rounds at authorities.